Hi guys, welcome on back. My name is Tokyo Blue. Come to Game Station Tokyo. Today I'm doing a co-op with Brandon. We are back in Dying Light doing the main quest. We'll be finishing the broadcast quest and moving on to something called the clinic. We got to find Dr. Camden or Camden or whatever his name may be. You'll see it in the game. It was a quark though. I'm not sure if it was hardware or maybe I failed to hook up my microphone the right way. You won't hear me speaking or commenting in the video. You will hear Brandon replying back to me though. Sorry about that. I'll make sure my equipment is up to par in the next video. Until then, enjoy the game and let us know what you think at the end.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. Is it up that rock face? Yeah. Alright. I think we could go this way. Yeah, here we go. Is it blocked? Oh yeah, here we go. Yeah. I never liked the tunnels in this game. Alright. Not good. Is it a lockpick? Alright.
Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan.
Anything out of there? Interesting. Yeah, okay. We might wanna run. We're gonna get. Yeah, keep going, because we might get overwhelmed if we stick around. Oh! Yeah, I see him. Oh, and a bloater. Oh, I'm running by you. Through the door. Good plan. Just run. Run, Forrest, run! Wow, what's with all these dead zombie bodies? Run. No, through this door. Here. No, maybe not. Alright, over it. Over the truck. Right there. Is this water? Yeah. Is it open? I guess, yeah, we don't want to do that right now. This way? Yeah, here we go. Here. cigarettes, if you wish. Alright. Oh, we're going swimming. Here we go. Not in my suit. Yeah. Right behind me. Lockpicking. I guess we did. I'll try. Give it a shot. This is a medium lock. It shouldn't be this hard, man. Come on, really. Here, I got this one too. Alcohol. You kind of feel like a homeless person doing all this scavenging. Alright. I got everything I find useful. Does this say Old Town? Yeah, it does.
I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Since they want me to get Dr. Zera's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck. Yes! Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Well, we're in... You have two? I only got one. Really? That's weird. Yeah, I have to let Camden example, or sample. Okay. The blue? Can we grapple up here? Yeah, that's a lot better. Why, that blue white wing? That's another orange dot for you? Yeah, that's a little weird. Alright. I am off on the roof, yeah. Did he fall? Oh, I fell too. I'm like right on top of it. There's like nothing here. Kind of. I'm basically like right on top of your blue waypoint and there's nothing. There's really nothing here.
Is
Yeah, there's like nothing. Nothing here besides zombies. Alright. Yeah. Oh. Well. That's not good. Fine. Alright. Sounds good. Yeah, maybe it was a glitch or something, I don't know. It's kinda weird. Oh, what the heck was that? No? But did he make something blow up? Car traps are hilarious. Like when they just walk to it and then they get like blown to bits. They are. Yeah, I know. Yeah, probably because we're like behind this wall. We're trying to grab all things. Got into his like lab area and there's a bunch of Rises guys. So watch out when you come in. Yeah, I'm already like in his area. There's Rises guys in here, like I said, though, so be careful. Let's let him come in. I'm in Dr. Camden's lab, currently. I'm about to die, though. Oh man, I threw a Molotov at him, so they're probably dead, but I died. Oh, they're actually still alive. What the? That's kind of
Anything you need, I got it right here.
Alright, where are you? Oh, you're there. Man, I thought I was doing pretty good against them too. Apparently not.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
What are you gonna sell it?
Looks pretty comfortable.
Yeah, I'm pretty full. Does he have stuff for to buy med to does he have any med kits? What a cheap ass, really. Nothing to make med kits with. Oh wow.
Anything you need, I got it right here.
Pretty good. Alright. Try and take those guys out. And not for lunch. You ready? To the right? Yeah, as you saw, it's like the lab is surrounded by zombies. Checking out some zombies, probably just kind of interesting. Alright, there's a few of Ryze's men here too. Take Rise's men out first if you can, just because they're coming. It's not as big of a deal as the zombies. Alright, so that helps a lot, because he's the one that originally shoots everybody else. Maybe he took him out the first time. Oh, wrong button. Yeah. I'm gonna get in there. Start dishing out some pain. Burn, baby. I'm inside. I came in the actual like building. You guys are done. I threw my alpha's down. I'm gonna die. This crowd can come in.
Yeah, I can see you through the security cameras.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it.
Where? Oh, yeah. Yep. I hit the down button. Good. Spiky Saber or whatever the hell those things are called. Hold on. Here. Here we go.
With Zara's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Harran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down.
Oh, great. How do we get out? Did you hit a button? Oh, there we go.
I hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person.
Give me a little shower. Oh. You got gray hair. Not anymore.
And the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
In here? Just in here. Yep, in here. Oh, this is a locker room. This is no security room. Well, can we go up the vent? No? Guess not. Yeah, why is this room orange? Like a journal right here, but can't take it off. So, we can't open this door. Nah, this one opens, but... I'm wondering why that room's orange. It's a little weird. Oh, here we go. Thank you. Looks like we are going up the shaft. Okay, how do I get off? Off like that. There we go. Oh, there's a dead rat. Up the shaft, the elevator shaft, not the elevator shaft, the vent, the air vent. Right? Find a way into the lab. I got a key card. Yeah. I don't know what for. It takes a key card? Oh, alright. Yeah. We were. This key card must go to some other door too, then. Which one? The zombie's behind us. Wait a second. Before you do that. Oh yeah, yep.
All right, now go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Sarah and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman, Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly.
Let's do it. Not too bad. Full of plastic. Can you repair it? Alright, I'll cover you. Come on, big guy. You repaired it. I love how you do the jumping kick. Oh wow, that's too bad. Took his head off. You have any medkits? Oh boy. And one of those. Okay. Well, here we go. Looks like we have to
Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Rise's brother died, you know. Rise went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster.
No, he's not. You get blood on the bike. Oh, I hope this doesn't lead out to like the big guy.
You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in. Head to
doesn't
the offices.
Power to do it?
Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I've never had reason to go in there.
No, thanks.
I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. Opening the door.
No. Out of here.
Zara and the operative filled up with Brecken's crowd, I guess.
Find me.
As well, if I've been
oh, man.
I'm
oh,
sorry
wait.
About this, but the only way
Where
to get to the generator room is through the ventilation shafts. The shafts lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
Please die, bastard. Working on them. Hold on, I'm still working on these two. I wanted to kill the two zombies. That's funny when you just take them out with your shotgun. I'm just glad you can't shoot me. Crawling around like bread. I think so. I think I hear him. Just killed him. Nice. Yeah, that's all I was worried about with him, just because they're extremely difficult to kill. This way? Right here? Alright. Oh, green slime. Fun. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, not really. This is normal. I guess. Looks like it. Yeah, we have to probably work our way over to that red door. All the way over there. That door's locked. No, it's locked. Like, you can't use it at all. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Wait a minute. I found it. We gotta come up here. Yeah, that's nice. One of the smaller big guys, if that makes any sense. Alright, there we go. I like how he just like collapses. He doesn't even just like. I heard that as soon as it came out. I heard the gas leaking. I was like, oh man. Alright, it's one of these, I'm guessing. Not that.
Good job.
This one, I got it.
Alright, now head back to the decontamination.
The middle one doesn't work. But.
You know, I suspect even if Zara had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have. He and the operative both felt the need to stay and help people.
Alright, so we'll now. What, are you gonna take some of them out before you get down there? This is where that big guy was standing, yeah. Oh. Yeah, the key card. Forgot about that. Yeah, this is right by, let's get back to the quarantine area. Right in here, it should work now.
Oh, push the button by the door to begin the process.
You wanna push it? Alright. Alright. Hopefully kill them. Oh, that makes our job easier, I guess.
Push the button by the door to begin the process.
Begin the process. Not very decontaminated. What button? This is open. That's interesting. We already hit the button. Little cutscene.
Crane, glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
This guy looks kind of struggling.
Mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. Alright, we'll just let that run. That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi.
Amir was
what are
GRE.
You doing with a picture
the guy that died in the beginning?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good. Where's the rest of the data, by the way?
He didn't know he was here.
I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
And there you go, the end of this episode. I do have to apologize again for my mic quitting out like that. I'm not sure if it was a hardware problem or just a connection problem. I'm hoping it's just a connection problem. So, if you like what you're seeing, please subscribe, leave some likes. Comments are always helpful. I know Brandon and I are having fun. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the show. Please do come on back. My name is Tokyo Blue. We've come to Game Station Tokyo.